My path beside the railroad track, the only source of travel to my home. I walked along the Sandsford Trail, my little boy content to tag along. He never once complained about the thorns that stuck his little feet so bare. And the bottle in my pocket cost more than the shoes he didn't wear. He said, "Daddy, I'm walking in your footprints, tracing each and every step you take. Walking in your footprints, though my little feet can't fill the tracks you made." Well, his mother never gave up on her hopes to drive the devil from my soul. I remember every Sunday how she tried to cram the scripture down my throat. Sometimes at Sunday dinner, when the preacher came, he'd aim his prayers at me. But nothing ever touched me like that little voice that knocked me to my knees. Footprints.